Really, is she pregnant? Kate shows tiny baby bump in a pretty blue Temple London dress. After battling severe pregnancy sickness for the past month, Kate Middleton is stepping out for the first time since announcing she is expecting her child. The Duke and Duchess of Cambridge were attending a reception at Buckingham Palace for World Mental Health Day. But all eyes were on Kate, who was forced to announce she was pregnant at the beginning of September after debilitating morning sickness condition hyperemesis gravidarum meant she missed royal engagements. For the occasion, the expectant mother wore a blue lace dress, which is believed to be from Temple to show off her growing bump. She looked stunning, as always. The Duchess wore a powder blue dress with lace sleeves, and royal family fans even noticed, and freaked out over, the tiny baby bump visible. Kate has remained out of the public eye since August when she visited the White Garden to mark the 20th anniversary of the death of Princess Diana. The mother of two suffers from hyperemesis gravidarum, a severe form of morning sickness that has caused her to miss events, including her son Prince George's first day of school. The Duchess' condition is improving, but she's still suffering from hyperemesis gravidarum, a royal aide said. She's delighted to be here tonight. Although Kate is reportedly less than 12 weeks pregnant, a tiny baby bump could be spotted. More specifically, all eyes were on her stomach, but it led people to make unnecessary comments about how there was nothing there. As any woman who's ever been pregnant knows, the last thing you want to hear is any sort of comment on the size of your bump. You don't even look pregnant, your bump is so tiny can be just as bad as wow, you look huge. People started questioning if she was even pregnant at all, commenting on the official Kensington Palace Instagram posts. Dozargio504 wrote, I thought she was pregnant. Another commented, I can't believe she is pregu, she looks too thin. Really, is she pregnant? One said. Megan_Meekin wrote, she is further along than me in pregnancy and she looks stunning and I'm over here looking like a cow. Another Instagram user said, doesn't even look pregnant. Aquai is so perfect. One said, I look more pregnant than Kate Middleton but okay. Others rushed to her defense and praised her for putting on a brave face when she is battling her condition. Babette_Clark wrote, I find her incredibly beautiful, gracious, and sincere. She will be out and about to help if she can. I don't think she cares how it looks to others. I think she does what she thinks is right, the best that she can. The negative attention that has surrounded Kate Middleton and her weight during each of her pregnancies has experts reminding women that each pregnancy is different, and to compare and critique bumps is unnecessary, not to mention potentially harmful. After having two children 14 months apart, tabloids criticized Jessica Simpson for no longer fitting into her infamous Daisy Dukes. Media attention surrounding Simpson's body became so extreme that Weight Watchers offered the singer and designer a multi-million-dollar contract to endorse their weight loss program. In 2013, Kim Kardashian's bump was plastered on the cover of magazines accompanied by headlines like Kim's 200-pound nightmare, I can't stop eating. Kardashian's entire pregnancy and post-baby body was dissected as people eagerly waited to see how fast new mom could bounce back to her pre-baby bod. Not even Beyoncé was immune to bump shaming, after being called fat as hell and swollen while pregnant with twins Rumi and Saint. Luckily, the notoriously loyal Beehive unleashed a flurry of tweets that put haters in their place and defend the pregnant singer.